Let's see how a bullet does against that thick skull.